Substance abuse is a social ill that has become a public health concern in Nigeria. The National Drug Law Enforcement Agency says over 15% of the nation's adult population, representing about 14 million people, indulge in substance abuse. In Taraba State, northeast Nigeria, drug abuse, especially among young people, is on the increase, and this explains why the state government and the Drug Law Enforcement Agency are hosting this conference in Jalingo, the Taraba State capital. The purpose of the gathering is to raise the awareness of young people about the dangers of substance abuse.
The command is faced with the challenge of communities not willing to provide useful information to NDLA on drug matters, but are sometimes found in the habit of attacking and even mobbing officers while on operations, thereby shielding the criminals and sustaining insecurity in the state.
The Taraba State governor is represented by his wife. She gives the assurances of the government to reducing the menace of drug abuse by building rehabilitation centers across the state.
We have to put more efforts to see that this drug addict thing is no more. I know it's not possible, but it can be reduced. If it's reduced, we're going to have less. All these kidnappers and whatever people kill, it's all about drugs. Because when you're on drugs, you don't know when you kill your fellow human being. So by the grace of God, we're going to take up that very seriously in Taraba State. And also, this present government has promised to build a center for them. I'm going to take that up. By the grace of God, we're going to have a center for them where they will stay.
Other attendees also pledged to support the government to end the trend of drug and substance abuse in the state.
NAFDAC is ever willing. We're partnering with NDLA to ensure that this menace and issues pertaining drug abuse are adequately, deliberately, systematically, and scientifically looked at.
It is undeniable that substance abuse is an escalating concern in Nigeria. Nevertheless, the collective agreement at this assembly is that the issue of substance abuse can be effectively tackled by enhancing advocacy efforts and providing better treatment options for affected individuals.